it's a sight you don't see every day that's grossing out some, but giving others a good laugh.
We saw this on Facebook, so we came back up here to make sure it was real.
Well, everyone except the owner of this car. The unlucky driver in Catawba Island forgot it's Mayfly season, where it's best not to park under a streetlight.
It kind of looks like a big pile of like mulch. So it's kind of not well standing here, but it's gross.
In nearby Port Clinton,
some years they've been taking them away in front loaders and dump trucks.
This year's hatch is surprising some people downtown.
Some years have been terrible. It's not so bad this year. That's really actually kind of light.
One reason could be the city's proactive approach.
The hatch indicates a healthy lake. It's part of the ecosystem that we need.
To keep the mayflies away in Port Clinton for the past few weeks, city lights are turned off at dusk.
It really helps us because the mayflies, you know, when you get a large amount and they're on the streets, they've been known to cause accidents. It creates a very slick surface. They're kind of oily when they get crunched and run over by cars.
Mayflies rarely live longer than 24 hours, just enough time.
And I keep getting my hair
to annoy.
I don't want to step on those. I don't want them on me. Like, that's just, they're not cute.
Even though mayflies may completely creep you out, Martin says seeing them is actually a good sign. He says it means the lake is healthy. In Port Clinton, Maya Balai, Fox 8 News.